Thank you.
Can I have one thing on Halloween night, please? Can we move forward, please? All of us, one big step. Come on, let's do it. Song's called I Thought You Had the Lighter. awesome. We're gonna keep it going, if that's cool.
Yes, that's fucking cool.
This next one's called Free Slugs. Slugs are free.
Thank you. Play Outkast.
Hey, I'm gonna see my
Play Hey Ya.
So there you go. It's a song you guys have probably heard. I'm not even gonna say it.
Alright, ready? My mic doesn't work, for fuck it.
This one means a lot to me. This was my grandma's song for me. I'm So we've been doing this shit for like 5 years. This is one of the better ones, I'd have to say. That's pretty cool, man. And this is a really old song. This is probably 5 years old. So we hope you like it. We haven't played it much. But there it goes. We'll be right back. We got one more for you guys. Thanks for coming out, man. Seriously, it means fucking good to us. All these people showed up there for this one. So, shout out to Dixon and Maddox for playing with us and just being a fucking like awesome lineup for tonight, you know. I don't know if we can do 10 more, but we got this one more for you guys. Listen up, it's Halloween, right? So, do we mind blood? I mean, can we split this in two? This crowd in two? Would that be a cool thing? Like one side and one side? That looks good. I like that. Maybe get the dog out of there, though. before we leave, though, I just want to make a quick shout out to Casa Zimbabwe for even hosting us and allowing us into their home. You guys are amazing. Thank you guys for traveling all the way from. Happy fucking Halloween. If you celebrate, if you don't, you know, we're all here having a good time. And we have fucking merch in there. If you guys could help us out, we are a touring band and it would help us eat and, you know, do all that cool shit. So thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. So much to me, so much.
Where are you playing tomorrow?
Hey, tomorrow we're gonna be also in Oakland, so if you wanna catch the shit again, we'll be out there in Oakland on our IG and all that. Thank you guys so much.